हेलो स्टूडेंट, गुड मॉर्निंग। दिस इज योर नेक्स्ट चैप्टर द फाइटर। ओके, नाउ लेट्स सी। इन दिस चैप्टर देयर इज अ डिस्क्रिप्शन अबाउट अ क्रिकेट मैच एंड द ऑथर हैज डिस्क्राइब्ड अबाउट टू टीम्स एंड स्पेशली अबाउट द cricketing terms. In the starting passage, he has described that there are different type of cricketing terms that is used during cricket match. Here in the story, there are two teams. The first team is NPS junior cricket team and the second team is VHS team. This is a story that come across a young cricketer who plays very warmly for his team. Now we have to read this chapter to know in detail about the story, that does the young cricketer's team win match or not. Okay, now let's see. Team spirit is important in any game. Team spirit. Student, you know that in a game, without team spirit, without unity, without dedication, it is impossible to win any match. So it is said that team spirit is important in any game. Here we come across a young cricketer who plays enthusiastically for his team. And now, this is the story of a young cricketer who plays very warmly for his team. Means, he dedicates himself, his emotions, his everything for his team to win the match. Now, does his team win? Read on to find out. Here we have to read the chapter to clear about the story that this cricketer win the match or not. Here are some cricketing terms used in the story. In the story, there are many cricketing terms like that: pitch, crease, opener, pace, attack, chasing, all-rounder, longer. Pitch, you see here in this figure, this black is rounding is known as pitch. Now second is crease, here these white lining are known as crease. The third is opener. The starting two batsmen who starts the game, they are known as opener. Pace is a cricketing term. It means when the two batsmen run between the crease and when all these players runs to catch the ball, these all activities known as pace. Attack is a cricketing terms when the both team making their strategy to win the match, that strategy is known as attack. Chasing, in the cricketing terms, chasing is a word. It refers to the second team who try to chase the match or score that is made by the first team and the second team when try to chase the match, that condition is known as chasing. All rounder is a word. It is a word in this cricket match when a player is perfect in each field like batting, bowling or fielding, the player is known as all-rounder. And the Gloucester here, that is mentioned Longon. Longon here, Longon is an area that is straight side of the cricket of the batsman. This Longon player is standing here to catch the ball, to cover the ball, because it is a main position, main side, where he has to stand, he has to check the runs. Okay, now students who know what these terms mean can explain to the class. You have to read the chapter very attentively, and if you have idea, if you clarify this chapter, you can explain it in the class when you will meet in offline classes. These are the some fielding position on a cricket ground. You have to read it, you have to clear it in your mind, because without all these activity, all these name, you cannot get perfection in the cricket match. Okay, now the chapter starts. I think the idea is great, said Rahul. Rahul is a cricketer and the second cricketer is Imran. This is a conversation between Rahul and Imran. Rahul said that the idea is great. According to him, he says that the idea is great. And I think it is dumb, snapped Imran. But all of a sudden, Imran snapped. Snapped means spoke rudely. All of a sudden, Imran spoke rudely that I think that it is dumb. It is speechless. Rahul felt anger slowly rising up, but he controlled himself. At that time, Rahul felt angry. He was trying to rise up slowly, but finally he controlled himself. Because finally, he suppressed his anger against Imran. The meeting of the NPS junior cricket team was in progress. It was the time when Rahul and Imran was the part of NPS junior cricket team, and their meeting was in progress. The final match of the inter-school junior cricket tournament for the Regal Trophy was to be played the next day at the NPS ground. And the meeting was in progress because there was the final match, and the final match of the inter-school junior cricket tournament, and this match was playing for the Regal Trophy. And on the next day at the NPS ground, this match was held. And the NPS would be facing the VHS in the final. The second team name was VHS. And in the final match, NPS would be facing the VHS. Means the both team who will play in the final match, their team name is NPS and VHS. They had to face each other in the final match. Okay. Imran was the captain of the NPS team. Now, here, the player Imran, he was the captain of NPS team. He and the coach MS Reddy had called the team members to finalize the strategy for the next day's match. And there was a meeting. The meeting had held to finalize the strategy for the next day's match. So, coach and captain, along with all the players, they had held a meeting. Rahul and Imran were having an argument over who should open the innings. But during the meeting, there was an argument. Argument means discussion. The discussion started between Rahul and Imran that who will start the match, who will start the match. This was a great discussion there between Rahul and Imran. Who will start the match, who will be opener, this was a great matter there. Rahul wanted their regular opener Greg to go to down, and Rahul favored to Greg. Greg was a opener, he was a regular opener, Greg to go down. So Rahul tried to favor Greg, but at that time Imran was not agree with Rahul. So there was a great discussion between Rahul and Imran in the meeting.